Aleister Crowley's Thoth Tarot was his final opus, the culmination of a lifetime of occult study and practice. With artist Lady Frieda Harris, he condensed the core of his teaching into the 78 cards of the tarot. Although Crowley's own book of Thoth provides insight into the cards, it is a complicated, dated book. Now, in clear language, Lon Milo Duquette provides everything you need to know to get the most out of using the Thoth